One of the things that we've learned over time is that healing is not an end, it's a process. And one of the gifts of that process is when we can experience the awe, and it really is a moment of awe and appreciation for the perceived other. When we can recognize ourselves in the other, and we can be reminded of our fundamental human drive to connect, when we can recall and affirm that as human beings, we are one human family, and that's what healing is about.